Nikola Jokic and the NBA champion Denver Nuggets trying to climb out of an 0-2 hole against the Minnesota Timberwolves. There's Carl Anthony Towns with a necklace honoring his mother, Jacqueline. Mike Conley receives the Teammate of the Year award. Rudy Gobert gets the Defensive Player of the Year award. So the Timberwolves picking up some hardware before the game. And starting the game off hot, Anthony Edwards, just an emerging superstar. Get to the rim for the land. Maybe he's already emerged. He's already a superstar. Mike Conley finds Edwards on the wing for three. 13-7 Minnesota in front. Nikola Jokic working on Naz Reid. Makes the hook shot. Cuts Minnesota's lead down to five. Then Jokic drives. Stops on the baseline just before the end of the first quarter. Hits the jumper there. Now Denver has a five-point lead. Jamal Murray behind the back. Pulling up from mid-range. He had nothing late in the shot clock, but he made that shot. Now it's a 14-point lead. Jokic, nice pass to Aaron Gordon for the jam down low. Gordon, 27 points on the game. Denver by 11. Jokic down the lane with a transition jam. It's 54-41 at that point, but Edwards trying to keep his team in it. Hits the three from the wing. Cuts the lead down to 10. Then Edwards pulls up from three, and now it's very manageable at halftime. It's a 7-point lead, but the half's not here yet. Jokic with the steal. Michael Porter Jr. gets the jam. The lead goes up to 12. And then one of the great plays you'll ever see, Jamal Murray gets the steal and from beyond half court right in front of Kevin Harlan's face knocks down an incredible shot. And look at that moment one more time. Beautifully done. Murray, 19 points in the game. Denver by 15 at the half. And speaking of Kevin Harlan, he's honored at the half with his jersey right there for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Remember, he used to be a play-by-play guy for Minnesota. Later in the third quarter, he's watching Jamal Murray hit the step-back three. Then it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope missing on a layup, but Aaron Gordon gets the put-back jam. Anthony Edwards gets a driving jam, but Denver's up by 13. Reggie Jackson to Nikola Jokic for a wide-open three. Denver by 15 in the fourth. Mike Conley, though, driving baseline. Spots Rudy Gobert in the air. He gets a throw down. That cuts the lead down to 11. Jamal Murray to Jokic for the lay-in, and the lead's back up to 12. Shot that one over a jumping Rudy Gobert, who's jumping there, but it's an offensive foul, and yeah, you saw that. Later, the Joker finds Aaron Gordon for the jam. Then Anthony Edwards driving for the layup. With less than two to go, cuts the lead down to seven. He had 44 in the game. Jokic, an incredible play. Driving in to finish off the game. He had 35.7 rebounds, 7 assists. We are all even in this series after 4 games. The home team hadn't won yet. Denver wins this one 115-107.